It's me again. If you don't know me yet, my name is Melanie. And go watch my video yesterday in which I just did some facts about me. So, I thought today, as I sat, I love anyway yesterday. I said that. And it's freestyle day, so I thought, why not do a quiz on what kind of superpower I would get? And so yeah, I will link the quiz down below if you want to see them. So let's get into it. What's your favorite color? And you don't know blue. Because my favorite color is blue. Dark blue. Marine blue. Whatever you want to call it. It's dark blue. And excuse the light from my laptop is really bright and it's super dark out. There and there, because it's dark outside. Like, super dark. It's cloudy a bit. And I'm lonely. Like I'm a dude yesterday. So I'm going to do black since it's the closest. How would you describe yourself in a single word? None of these, that is. I would say a strong will or invisible to others. Probably invisible to others. Because I'm invisible. I'm physically. Teachers don't even notice that I'm gone when I'm not at school. So that one. How would you describe yourself negatively in one word? I have my doubts. I think that's the closest one because it's not too bad. We'll find it. I have my downs, because one, I have my ups and I have my downs, so everyone has that. Because me being not confident even in that. If you had one song, what would it be? Here, fight, feel, face, contrast, with you. What for? That's for me. If I lose my sight, I can't see anything anymore. If I have only sight, I can never see anything. But I can't hear music. If I only hear my music, which is important, I can't see anything anymore. How am I supposed to choose?
I'm sorry, music. I will agree.
It's like, how would you rate yourself as a person from 1 to 7? 2 out of 7, I guess? Not that high. It's never a 3, it's 2. I'm not confident, sorry guys. Super. Favorite animal? None of these, that is. What super ones? I want either a monkey or something like a seal or something, but they don't have that. So I guess I'm gonna go with the closest, which is a great white shark, which are actually quite cool, but really scary at some time.
Well, anyway.
Oh, my head. It still doesn't want to say. It's annoying me. Okay, what would you be best at? I think different even on this, because I'm a national skill. I would like to map. Plus, it's by the level of thinking, and I think thinking is kind of part of looking into at things differently than on this, so that one. What am I? Weather. I love weather! I'm weather! I can change weather, if I was an anime. Yay! I always imagine that if I were being anime, I would learn that. So, this is amazing. I'm looking creepy. But yeah, that was my video for today. I hope you guys liked it, and I'll see you guys next time. Give a thumbs up, subscribe, go watch the other videos of the other girls. There are 9 of us. Yes, people. There are 9 of us. That's a lot. But it's amazing. So, I hope you guys all liked it, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!